We have two sick kids today, so we'll announce that when it's their turns. They're still in the program. But fevers were galore this morning, it seems like. So I'm happy you guys are healthy and here. And
are any glasses on here so I can see?
It looks like we're going to be having a really great show. I called it Suzuki with a Side of Christmas. It's a good one, I know, right? Yeah, my son is, he's funny. It's really hard to talk. Julia is going to be our first MC, and then she's going to hand the show over to Tula afterwards. So remember, any of you people that have been interested in being MC, you can just volunteer anytime you would like. And I would like to introduce Julia. Where'd she go?
Right here.
There she is. Okay, Julia, take it away. Let's start the show. You want to wear those?
I have my own glasses.
That's true.
Thank you for the offer.
Hi, I'm Julia, and I'll be the first MC of the show. First up is my adorable little brother, Hudson. He will be playing his most recent song from Book One by the composer Czerny, and of course, you know, Rudolph.
Thank you.
up, the amazing George will be performing the twinkle variation we like to call Motorcycle Motorcycle that Dr. Suzuki wrote with Miss Meredith accompanying on piano. To share the folk song Shanta Rock from Book One today. He is also excited to be performing his favorite Christmas song with his best friend Luke. The song choice of Christmas Day Secrets was all Luke and is very fitting for today. He recently graduated from Book One and is loving Book Two.
Thank you.
Meredith's second board is sharing with us a different choice than what is on the program. She's planning to play her old favorite, Cuckoo, followed by her favorite Christmas song that she taught herself.
Thank you.
latest book, One Song, by composer Jean Baptiste Lully. He is also playing his first duet with his little brother Jax, Ms. Meredith's newest student. Jax is brand new and so excited to share the song about the right-hand mouse and the left-hand hare.
Thank you.
brings a very popular book One Piece that translates to Moonlight, as well as the most famous Christmas song there is, Jingle Bells.
Goodbye to winter and up on the housetop. Unfortunately, Cora is sick today and won't be able to share her amazing piece with us today. She's worked very hard and entered into the second half of book one, as well as playing an orchestra at Hunter. So we will go on to Leo. Leo is performing his most recent book one song, written by T.H. Bailey, as well as duet with Miss Meredith, he is very proud of. Eloise. She's playing Short Story and We Wish You Merry Christmas. Eloise is sharing a very new piece in a very new book she has started this year, book two. She's also sharing one of the loveliest Christmas songs around.
Thank you.
and Carol the Bells. Owen is performing the gorgeous piece by the amazing composer Schumann. He's also playing the only Christmas song he likes, Carol of the Bells. She's also going to play a lovely Christmas song, also known as Chestnuts Roasting on the Open Fire.
Thank you.
I'll be performing a piece in book four by the world-renowned composer Bach, as well as a duet with my twin sister that we had arranged into a duet, which wasn't easy. After my solo, you'll hear my sister Harper wow you with a book four piece by the Limit Stream, written by Bergmuller.
There's one less of us because Cora is not here, so
All right, Georgie, you're gonna be in front. If you're comfortable for it, just be right here. Watch it. You can stand right there. Do you feel comfortable right there?
Thank you so much for coming. I want to remind everybody one more week of lessons, and so I'll see you next week. And let's all just kind of clean up, and we can go out here. I'll turn some lights on and have some refreshments. But let's do our group photo. I forgot. Michael wants our group photo. I want our group photo. So any performer, come on up. You don't need your instrument.
Alright, cheese!